to running a steady line of glue around the back of the cabinet, so from the plywood back on it. Oh, track 6. So this is track 3. So you're looking at the back at the moment. It's a bit quick now because the glue sets fairly quick.
As you can see, this man is an expert because it is actually square, unlike something I would do.
It's going to be perfect.
Yeah.
I'm going to work to under a millimetre tolerance.
Yeah.
Say that's how we
want to
be. Yeah. Oh, they've done a great job.